Hello everybody out there on YouTube and Facebook. This is Chris Nicholson, and right now I'm at Baritone Cafe, which is in 2020 Hollywood Boulevard. And you can hear the train stops are going down, but I haven't seen a train yet, so I think it's kind of broken or disabled. It's driving everybody crazy. But I am here, and I'm going to be playing some live honky-tonk piano until probably 12 o'clock. And be sure to see Jazzy Jones and the All Jazzed Up Band, which is going to be tonight at 9 o'clock. So I'm here. I'm just going to be playing piano on this old Wurlitzer, and it's still in tune, which is really good. A little wavy, but you know what? It's still good. So I'm going to start with As Time Goes On. So I'm mostly warming up. A lot of people's going to ask me, how come the piano's a lot lower than where I'm sitting? Is because the way how it is, I want to bring it out to the street, but I can't put it too much out to the sidewalk. It's when the people go back and forth and everything. But this is all right for me. I mean, this is okay. I play pianos on the floor, you know, so it's no problem. Please come March 26th, which we're doing a piano giveaway here, and it's going to be a Williams party March 26th at Baritone's Cafe, 2020 Hollywood Boulevard, which is right here, and it's going to be really cool. this shirt is messing me up, so I have to fold into cuffs.
Can I try?
You play piano?
A little.
You want to try it? Come on, you can play it. Yeah, go ahead.
A little bit?
Go ahead.
Try
to unpractice. No problem, just go ahead, you can play. Good. You have a piano at home?
No, I have one in my iPad. But you want to
see how to try it?
The other one
I have
an iPad?
It's an old piano. It won't probably do that. Because it kept on getting in the way, and it was making me mess up the next stuff. This song, like all of my stuff, but for the train stops to keep on going up and down and up and down, that's not going to be good traffic on the street. But we'll see. See the song that you're playing right now? Thank you so much, guys. I'll see you. March 26th.
What day is it?
Sunday.
If I'm free, I will.
I'm giving away 3 Williams pants.
I know you are. I saw that.
Yeah.
Where is it going to be here?
Right here.
Oh.
Right here, March 26th. Rough.
I'm going to check my dates.
Because I want you, that would be cool if you could compete.
What?
Yeah, you could win a Williams.
You could win a Williams.
I'm giving it, the grand prize is a Williams Digital Grand, which is a Symphony Grand. Yeah.
What are the 3 prizes?
There's going to be 3 prizes to compete, but there's going to be 4 door prizes. And
oh, you're right in front of the camera.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. There's gonna be 4 door prizes. Say hi.
Hello.
There's gonna be four door prizes, which is 4 little Casio keyboards.
Okay.
And there's gonna be a silent auction, which is bigger Casio keyboards.
Oh.
So it's gonna be also then the three Williams is the main highlight.
So what are the 3 Williams? The same kind?
No. They're different models. One is the 88 key slab piano. It's semi-rated, the other one's a stage piano, just like your boy.
Okay.
And the other one's a digital grand piano. It's a symphony grand, it's just a digital grand. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So yeah, well, if you, I want you to compete if you can.
If I'm free, I'm going to do it.
Okay. Alright. See, it's good. How you doing, my friend?
How are you?
Feel good?
Good.
If this thing is still working and it's online.
Yep, still online. Javier Jose Villa. Chuck Quinozo. Oh wow. Just one person right now.
Okay, the train things are down and now I hear a train coming, so that's good. So I'm gonna start the song all over again. I'm gonna do it slower.
Thank you.
it's weird. Funny story, what I usually get around here is people, instead of coming through this way, they're afraid to tip. There's a lot of people that are afraid to tip, so instead of coming through this way, what they do is they go through around the other way. And that is their that is their way of saying, you know what, I like your music, but I'm not gonna tip you. So, which, you know, I don't care, you can tip me or not, it's no problem.
Hello, how are you?
Two notes. So it's throwing me, and there's another one.
sounds like one of those, but it's an old piano, so that's what I'm gonna
play on.
but
yeah. You know, it's a little hot. It's a little hot today.
Yeah.
A little warm out. That's why I'm like sweating a little bit.
It's getting better now.
Yeah. Up there. Hey Lamar. Hey Jamel, how you doing? A lot of people. Wow. Wow. Yeah, I'm slowing down my songs for later. For later.
for me to acquire that.
So like a harp.
It's like, I have to try the different keys, you know? So like, you know, that's what I do with my exercise. I go back and forth and back and forth. I love to do that kind of stuff.
Yeah. Very effective.
I'm gonna search for a new piano. Is this piano? If I can find a good condition one for like $100 or something like that,
yeah.
I'll be happy. Because this piano, I mean, I love it. It's vibrant. I love the sound. It's just, I can't focus on it, you know?
Too much work
to, it's too much work to bring it back to...
Want it, yeah.
You get all those overtones and everything on this piano. I can do that one.
not see you climb would be fun.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much for the tip.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, come by a little bit later on. It's going to be live jazz.
Really?
Well, I'm listening to you right now.
Yeah, I live in the area. He lives
on the other side. Take care.
Thank you, guys. Bye-bye.
Yay!
Yeah, when with these keys, when you press them down, they respond, but it's
key?
A different, huh?
That's one?
No, this is...
now you have another one to worry about.
Oh, believe me, when this piano was out of tune,
oh, please.
There was three notes on one key. And I was like, what in the world? I said, okay, I might as well make the best of it since I don't have my tools. And everything, so... He left me a nice tip. He was very cute. Stop honking your horn. You're messing up my song. What song you want to hear?
There's so many. You know Laura?
No, I don't know that one.
That's a cool song.
I wanted to learn like September Song. That's another good song. That's really good. September Song.
You go to my head.
Which one?
You go go to my head.
No, I don't know that one.
Oh, it's a great jazz.
You gotta show me that. You play it, right?
I don't know it off the top of my head. I read it.
It didn't go to your head.
It didn't stay in there.
It didn't stay in your head.
No.
How about this one? You know this one?
Thank you.
I'm taking a little break. Thank you. Thank you, everybody on Facebook. That was not nice. This thing flipped over. This is no problem. Thank you, everybody on Facebook. I'm gonna do another live session a little bit later. I'm gonna let my phone charge a little bit because it's been on for like an hour now. And be sure to come out to Baritono's Cafe, which is at 2020 Hollywood Boulevard. And you get to see Jazzy Jones tonight playing live. And she's gonna be playing with her jazz band. Wonderful, awesome jazz band. And also on March 26th, right here at Baritono's Cafe, 2020 Hollywood Boulevard is gonna be my Williams giveaway party. And I'm giving away 3 Williams pianos, plus I'm giving away door prizes, 4 Casio, little Casio keyboards, and we're doing a silent auction for big Casio keyboards, 4 of them. So 11 people will get pianos that day. So that's why I'm trying to push this a little bit more. So if you come out, I am giving them away. But only thing about it is that the Williams is gonna be for contest winners. For door prizes, you come in, you just put your card in a tumbler or something like that, and that's gonna be your door prize. And then we're doing a silent auction to get a new piano right here. And that's gonna be, you know, I mean, prices are cheap, so people could probably buy those or whatever. Or we'll see what we can do with them. But thank you so much, and we will. I will play again a little bit later. I'm just taking a little break, letting the phone charge up. I'll see ya. Bye bye. Click like, subscribe, follow me on everything. Get on my website, www.chrisnicholson.com, and go to the Williams website, www.williamspianos.com. Bye bye.